know, the legacy and the transmission of the art of dance is something that you can have video, you can write about it, you can talk about it, you can photograph it, but the reality is that it happens cell by cell. It's a cellular, and you have to be in the presence.
You have to be in the presence.
So the performances that people are going to see here on Friday, there's one at 7:30 and there's a show at 8:30. They're not going to be the same shows. So for people who can come to both or that want to, just to know that you can, no matter how much we choreograph, and certainly we're working on a choreography and building a structure and work, but ultimately the self will take its own direction.